This is the frame floats. What you get in the package, you open the package up, you open it up, you've got four dual locks, two extras, two that go on to glasses. We got the frame floats itself. It's already comes attached with the dual lock. What you do is you take off your glasses. We are using a little wider one, and that's what we use on the sport. I'm going kayaking today. So what you're going to do is you're going to come down here. You're going to open up. You're going to take the dual lock. You're going to take it off. And it's easier just to apply it to the product itself. Make sure you get the exact positioning on the glasses. And then you take this, you look at your arm, you can put it back here, you can put it anywhere you want. I'm gonna actually kind of put it right here. You hold that down, you're gonna hear a lot of locks, and the adhesive is gonna adhere to the arm. Then you're gonna take the other one out of the package, and gonna open this up, gonna get the other one out. Sometimes I even take this, like this, and just kind of, there should be really aligned to exactly where the dual lock is, and you can go ahead and press and then pull. That works out real good too. And then take this, put it on the positioning. I always kind of even it up with the other one. Put in, hold down, and it's there. Then you're off, you're running, you don't even know they're there. Doesn't look too bad. I like the white because you could actually see it. So let's do our float test. We always want to check it for flotation. These glasses are pretty heavy, so here you go. No problem. See? Got a lot of current today. See? Oops, I dropped it. Oh no, they just float and I can see them. So, you get them on, you put them back on, wash them off, you're off and running. See? Frame floats. Word.